All right, here we go. Let's see what's next. I feel like we're close to the end of this game, man. Let's see what Tensei the Shaman has to tell us. The Winja population looking pretty nice so far, man. We have a good amount of Winjas up in here. So we're just hoping to take out all the other civilizations at this point, be the dominant civilization. Let's see what Tensei got to say to us, man. This guy has some crazy, crazy drugs.
Oguam. Nakrabi Hiraki's Pata. Mupur Hiraki's Laigua. Palu Mansipa. Quaida Mu Pateris Quala. Mikrapi Hudagua. Machi. Salwa urus dagua.
Machi batari shanchimas.
Krati dausmas.
Prasqua yahu bacham.
Mas prasqua bi. Batari krati kasha. Batari krati dwaisa krati dwaya. Gwifwa sakrati hudagua. Nusa sushelhain. Jashman Suchaya. Ta, chimasta guarpeti. Ukratis prasqua waida. Tu sus dugistar. Drauba mas.
So Tensei wants us to steal the mask of Prati. That's something I'm easily able to do. We got the equipment, man. We got the technology. And also, so far, we already have one of the Udam commanders in our disposal. We gotta go ahead and do the same thing with the Azila, though. Okay, oh, maybe if I ride my Sabertooth Tiger, we could get here much quicker. Here we go. Oh crap, I feel like this may kill him though. Oh my god, he's alive. How are you still alive? You are one durable tiger, bro. Here we go. Almost there. And by the way, guys, as I'm going there, thank you guys so much for the support you've been giving me on the Let's Play channel, man. We're almost at 3,000 subs. And I'm very, very excited to get to that milestone with you guys again. I remember when it happened with my first channel, I was the happiest man on earth. Now I'm doing it with a second channel. And I'm loving the hell out of doing this Let's Play channel, man. This Let's Play series on my channel. Here we go. Let's get some more materials here. And enter the sacred cavern and steal the mask of Prati. Okay, so I'm assuming we should just... Is there any tracks? Or is there... Alright, here's the cavern. I know there's gonna definitely be something that's gonna pop out and scare the living shit out of me. Like, if you guys hate the fact that I scream in my videos, then you probably don't want to be watching this episode, because I get pretty freaking scared and loud whenever I play Far Cry. Like, I'll be just doing me, and then out of nowhere, boom, an animal will come and, like, kill me. Okay, so I'm assuming I have to go underwater. Yeah, there we go. Alright, swim fast. I don't know the lung capacity of Takar, and I don't want to kill my man. Okay, come on, Takar, you're almost there. Don't die. Before he dies, there we go. Alright. I forgot, yeah, we have to go through this, like, little under part in order for us to... If we want to get to this area... Every single time I had to face Azila, there was some kind of like swampy, watery underpass that I had to undergo. So that's consistent in this story. All right, come on, what's next? Steal the mask of Prati. I feel like such bad stuff's about to happen. This is too easy for me not to like. If that's the mask of Prati and I'm able to get it that easily. Oh crap. They know. Oh, they know. Oh, they know now. I don't even see them and they know. Where the hell are they? I don't see any of them. All right, you know what? Oh, crap. I don't know what's worse. The fact that I don't see any of them and they all know I'm here? No, I think that's the worst part. Oh, crap. Where are they coming from? Oh, right, there we go. There we go. I found a couple. Okay, let's heal. Heal, heal, heal. Come on, man. All right, there we go. We got them. Let's search. Don't die, don't die, don't get hurt. All right, I'm healed. And I feel like there's one right next to me. There's one up there, definitely. Is the move to go up there and take him down, though? Don't hurt me. All right, here we go. We're up here. Where are they at, though? Where you at, cuz?
We the best!
Where you at, son? Oh, man. Headshot! I feel like one's about to come up towards me. He's coming up. Oh, don't be a hero, buddy. You don't want to mess with me and my ninja weapons. I hate when it prompts me to take him down, and then I'm not able to take him down. That's very disappointing, at least by my own standards. Okay, here we go. I'm sure I'll be able to take this one down. Come on. Oh, what the hell? Of course, someone comes behind me. Thanks, Sabretooth. Oh, who's a good Sabretooth tiger? You are. All right, there's more of them. Of course there's more of them. It'd be too easy not to have more of them. We're like in a nice, secure corner. Take him down, boy. You want more food? Oh, you're already healed? How'd that happen? I didn't heal you at all. Did you just eat one of them? Oh, man, he's running up to me. Chill, B. That ain't your game, homie. That is not your game, bro. And they're all the way there. How did my tiger get there yet I didn't? I gotta really step it up. Let's see what's in here. Oh, he's almost dead. I gotta get there. How do I get there, though? Probably go down here. Oh, good boy. Come here, come here, come here. Look at this. Oh, I don't have any meat. I'm meat. Oh, man, that's not good. That means I can't heal myself. I'm not letting my beast die. None of us could die right now. We gotta make it through. I just wish there was a way for us to get more meat. Oh, crap. I hit my own beast. All right, let's see. Let's start searching. Let's start searching. We need meat. Flint. Wood arrow. Come on. Meat, 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 meat. Meat. Any meat anywhere. No meat anywhere? Really? None whatsoever. Okay. That's some annoying luck. And you're done. All right, there's the Mask of Krati. I don't know how to get there, though. I still haven't even been towards that area. I saw my Sabretooth Tiger coming through here. How the hell, how'd you not die? Just threw two arrows. Oh, you're dead. It's lit. He's on fire. Oh my God. Could I eat him? I'm no cannibal. What's wrong with you, Mike? Whose mans is this? Someone get they mans! Mike's gone left! He just said he wanted to eat a human, I think.
We got
and come on. You gotta die. No, I don't want another spear. Alright, last arrow, come on. We got all this. Let's steal this.
Venja! Krati! Krati! Venja, take on me.
But this might be a little bit challenging, only because I have like no meat to heal myself. There we go. Gotta make our way through this way. See what's the best way to get through here. We gotta go. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Come on, Mike. Don't panic. Don't panic, Mike. Okay, I should call a new animal. That's definitely the first thing I should do. If I want to make my life easier, we're calling my brown bear. Oh, crap. You're dead. How are you not dead? All right, there we go. There's a brown bear. I have never been happier to see a brown bear in my life. I think it's weird that I'm that happy seeing a brown bear, but honestly, we got to do whatever it takes to survive here. Okay, going down here. Come on. I have to hurry up before they all catch up to me. Alright, come through this entryway. Am I going the wrong way? I'm still not going the right way. Where are you going, Takar? Alright, this rope. Do I go up here? Can I climb this? No. What's even funnier is they can't even find me. Maybe I'm supposed to go up this. Here we go. That took me forever to find and figure out. That took me a good amount of time to find out. Yo, there's a vine over here. You gotta go through here. All right. Where do we go next? All right, there's gonna be someone coming up here. Definitely someone coming up here. And I was right. Luckily for me, I get two arrows. And there's someone behind me too. Ah! That is just not pleasant. That is not pleasant at all. Okay, we gotta escape here. Where do we go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Did I slingshot up there? There we go. Come on, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Okay, we're up here. I feel like there's gonna be an enemy right in front of me. But for some reason, there wasn't. I hate how confusing the map could be at times. Oh goodness, I didn't even see him. You're done. And you're dead. Okay, nice headshot on him. Can I go up here? Yeah, I can. Let's go. No time to burn. Run. Run. Make moves. Make moves. Gotta make moves here. Alright, we're good. Where do we go from here? Going up here? Is that the move? Did she just say, why don't you respect me? I swear, that sounds like every girl I've ever dated in my life. Why don't you respect me? Okay. Do I have to burn through this, maybe? Is that the move? No, I don't have to burn through this? Alright, so... No. We don't have to go down there. This map makes no sense. All right. I'm still trying to figure out. Oh, crap. No. Wrong way. I'm still trying to figure out where we need to go. Okay, so I just burned through these. That did not work. So let's go down here. Maybe we're supposed to go down through here. Or let's go up here. Maybe we're supposed to go up through here. Water is usually the move and the answer in these types of missions. Search for some meat. Do we get any meat? Still no meat. Oh wow, we do. Okay, that's gonna come in handy. once we find out where we need to go. And looks like we did find out where we need to go. Let's go! That took me way too long. There's gonna be bees coming through here. Watch out. I mean, there's gonna be them coming through here, but I'm gonna throw some bees. Oh man, that hurt me too. That hurt me too. Okay, now let's go around them. Alright, so they're dead. For some reason, my saber-tooth tiger's getting attacked by bees too. Alright, we gotta go through here. Come on. I'm doing this way too slow. Way too slow for my, even for my own comfort, dude. Alright, going through here. Looks like so far, so good. Alright, so you got messed up. Get wrecked, bruh. I took my sweet old time there. I think that's what I've been doing this whole mission. Taking my sweet ass time. Oh, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Choo-choo, get wrecked, son. Knee. I freaking love saying that. That's like the greatest catchphrase ever. Knee. Go, kill him. Kill them all, baby. Alright, we're still in this. We're still alive. So how do I get to that grappling point? Oh, wow. That was one hell of a kill. Okay, where am I? I don't even know where I am anymore. Alright, let's go through this bridge. My tiger's doing work there somewhere. Where you at, tiger? He's about dead, though. He is definitely about dead. He's like, Mike, you're killing me, son. Oh, crap. I feel like this guy is not to be messed with. I'm just gonna take down with my spear. Dude, my spear isn't able to get. None of us is able to kill him. This guy is strong. Look at him, he's still going. Now he's dead. I took my tiger like a good amount of time, bro. Alright, here we go. Take him down. And oh, baby! That is so damn satisfying. Alright, so we both don't have, like, any meat. We gotta get out of here before we die. Alright, there's a grappling point. That grappling point's gotta go somewhere. I've been stuck in this part of the mission for a good 10 minutes. And what's been pretty freaking frustrating. We gotta stay positive. Here we go. There's some meat over there. That's at least a little better. Let's go. Give me that. I need as much meat as I can get. Alright, I feel like we're supposed to go through there. Alright, here we go. We gotta get up there. Let's see, is there a grappling point anywhere? Go through here. I feel like we're at a higher elevation now. I haven't seen a lot of these things, so. Oh, nice, man. Alright, some meat. Some goat skin, some animal hide. That's perfect. I feel like we're near the end, and. Oh, baby! I see the dawn of a new beginning! Okay, be careful. Don't fall. Because if you fall, that would suck. How do I climb that? How do I get there? How do I get there? I can't swing from here, can I? Yeah, that's the furthest I could go to swing. So maybe there's a better way to do that. Maybe if I go through here. Alright, here we go, finally. Good stuff, man. That took me a bit. Oh, crap! Of course, right when I get to the end, there's some bad guys. I'm just swinging blindly at this point. I was just not expecting that. And we're out of here! Damn straight, I'm returning to the village.
Kubarata.
Kratis. Prashkwa.
Krati. Krati. Krati! Barata. Krati Dwaya. Machi. Kwarpati Dwaya. Ahura. Raskwawasa. Krati Buha. Usus Tugistar, Dwaya Saplaha.
Tubata Riguanam.
Parshwa. Shaugas. Majis Guaris Tausta. Ura Bauga, Habateris, Dahis Nawayaka. Bakar. Usus Tugistar. Tanhi Daha.
Alright, gotta go. Oh, who's hurting us? Oh, that was a quest. Okay, I get it. Alright, I don't think you could go up here anymore. That was very...